Winston, talk to me.
Okay. Sure.
What did he say?
She went to the same place.
Unbelievable.
Winston is on his way.
Good.
Move! Glass of water.
Morning, lads. Sure is a tidbit nipply out there, isn't it? It's even colder than the way this here lass is breaking some wanker's heart.
That's his wife. Let's just see the footage.
All right, then. Now, this might knock you off your trolley, but your wife has been up to some dodgy business. As you can see here, she entered this building at 0900 hours. If we fast forward through time, using the magic of modern technology, you can see she'd left the said location at 01300 hours. It was quite a long visit, though. It's not looking too good for the lad.
Are you sure it's her?
Yep. Looks like somebody else has been poking under a bonnet. If you know what I mean.
I have no idea what you mean.
Go for Winston. Yeah? Very well. She's on the move.
Don't worry. We'll get her back. Are you ready for this?
How can you be ready for something like this?
Well, this is my favorite part.
Todd, what are you doing here? What's going on and who are all these people? Jeff.
How could you, you two-timing...
Yeah, how could you? I mean, I know what you did. But what were you thinking? That'd be better? And how could you do this to me?
How could you do this to me? To the family?
I don't know what to say. I knew I was making a big mistake. And you. You were always so great. You always know exactly what I need. I never have to worry. And he didn't even wipe off the dipstick. I'll never do it again. Will you take me back?
Of course, I'll take you back. We'd love to have you back.
That's my baby. It's gonna be all right. My work here is done.